It's Agbonlahor, waiting for someone to arrive, going alone in the end and scoring!
In by Ashley Young, what an outcome! It's Gabby Agbonlahor!
Try and shepherd that out. Hasn't managed it. Agbonlahor through the legs of Jaskalainen.
Still Carew. And he's looked for Milner. Agbonlahor takes it away from the goalkeeper though, and Aston Villa are ahead. A very brave goal by Gabriel Agbonlahor.
He handed its way through the first 13 minutes, and finally it comes Agbonlahor.
That's a magnificent save, and eventually it is bundled over the line, and Aston Villa have the lead. Gabby Agbonlahor.
It's no free kick, and now it's Agbonlahor against Gallas. Agbonlahor with a chance. Oh, it's 2-0. Threatening cross and a header from Agbonlahor.
Agbonlahor's on the run into the box to score brilliantly.
It comes across. It's 2-1 to Aston Villa, and Gabby Agbonlahor, who's had such a disappointing season for so many reasons,